I will share to you now pet 110 for writing. Okay. Okay, so for now, Lynn, we're gonna have. Okay, can you hear me? Lynn, can you hear me?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, so here in writing, we're gonna have to do this. Please answer this one. Okay, you know already what you are going to do. You will have to put the correct word that will, okay, answer or that will match with the first sentence. Okay, go, Lynn.
Okay.
I will do my best so as not to. Okay, can you see this? Okay. I will do my best not to teach you English. Okay, so here, Lynn, please write, okay, a letter. An expression. Okay, you are going to cinema this afternoon, and You would like to invite your Canadian friend Daryl. Write a note to leave for Daryl. So first, invite Daryl to the cinema. Second, tell Daryl about the film you plan to see. Okay, so you have to describe, Lynn, what is the film all about? Okay? Okay, tell me, Lynn, if you are done.
Teacher Ernie.
Okay, so let us have this. Okay. So, dear Darrell, would you like to go to the cinema this afternoon? Well, I saw a new horror movie poster yesterday, and I want to watch with you. Very good, Lynn. It's about robots invade the world, and humans have to destroy them. Peace to Earth. Peace on Earth. If you don't like this film, we can watch the film you choose. That's the plane. That is the plane. So meet. You are gonna meet me. You are gonna meet me at 5 p.m. at the cinema next to the supermarket. At the cinema next to the supermarket. Okay, very good, Lynn. Okay, great job, Lynn. So this one. Okay, so we have here questions. In the questions, okay, please try to answer this one. Okay. So I'm starting a new school next term and I'm worried because I won't know anyone there. What do you think are the best ways to make new friends? Okay. So please give your reasons. What do you think are the best ways to make new friends? Okay, right? I will wait you in 5 minutes, Lynn.
I'm finished, teacher.
Okay. Okay, so here you can ask some friend to ask help to ask them to help you. You can ask some friend to ask, or you can have some, you can ask some friend and ask them and ask them to help you the homework and talk to them easily. Or you can also say hi. You can do first the move by saying hi, by showing that you are interested to be friend with them. That's only the reason, that's only the secret for you to have friendship. Okay, that's very easy. Okay, so Lynn, we are done with this. Okay, and I will give you homework later. Okay, so I still have one homework for you to do, and I will just give it to your, okay, to your cha to Zalo. Okay, okay, Lynn.
Okay, teacher.
Yes, okay, thank you so much for today, and I will see you on, okay, tomorrow. Please don't forget. Teacher Anne will see you tomorrow. Okay?
Okay, teacher.
Okay, bye, Lynn. Good night.
Bye, teacher.